In this video, I'm going to show you how to save for 3D printing. Although Tinkercad will automatically save your projects for you, you'll need to go to Design and click Download for 3D printing to upload it into the MakerBot. So you're going to click Download for 3D printing, and you're going to save it as an STL format. And then it will generate at the bottom, and you can save it to a flash drive or however else you're going to upload it. And that's it for saving.